Greetings, YouTube world. It is I, the Alienator Mars, everybody's favorite screwball, and I'm back for another episode of The Alien's Lair. Now, this episode's going to be a special one, as the song we're going to be talking about today, slash I'm reacting to, I, honest to God, have not heard before. I've not even heard of the guy singing the song before. I know nothing about this at all. It's Dermot Kennedy doing a song called Rome. The song comes by way of my friend Katie. Hi, Katie. Her and I met about 15 years ago when she was waitressing at a bar. Don't remember the name of the bar off the top of my head, but I'm sure, as per usual, I'll think of an hour from now when it doesn't matter anymore. Guess I should have made sure I had coffee in here before I start randomly grabbing stuff. Anyways, Katie and I got talking not long ago, and I asked her what song I should react to, and she recommended this one. As I said, it's called Rome, Dermot Kennedy. I have the lyrical video here on my phone, so let's cue it up here and see what's going on. So let's get into it.
So what's the past for? I need it to flow up, don't last long. You can run around infinite in my head. Can't see, oh, I'd say if you asked me. Now you know I care, but it's hard to tell when you're scared. But last night, it hurt me to hear you say it felt broken. And even though I tried, all these memories run my mind in slow motion.
I'm digging this, I like this.
Do you remember when midnight drives when you'd sing? I'd play you songs you were in. I just want to be there again. Do you remember when with Roma Lois that day? You said I wish we could stay. I just want to be there again. Remember that first laugh, all the change once I had that.
He's like dead. A hurricane, I like this.
But I don't care where I land. So dance carefree, I hope that's easier knowing me. Now your soul is yours, but I'll help you move if I can. But last night, it hurt me to hear you say it felt broken. And even though I tried, all these memories run my mind in slow motion. Do you remember when midnight drives when you'd sing? I'd play you songs you were in. I just wanna be there again. You remember when with Roma Lois that day? You said I wish we could stay. I just wanna be there again. Do you remember when? Oh, do you remember when? I don't ever wanna leave when you cry. I know I give you reasons to hide. I need you to stay by my side. First shooting star that you ever saw. We were out on our feet though, right? Opening the car door for light. I really thought I'd lose you that time. Do you remember when midnight drives when you'd sing? I'd play you songs you were in. I just wanna be there again. Do you remember when with Roma Lois that day? You said I wish we could stay. I just wanna be there again. Do you remember when? Oh, do you remember when? Do you remember when? Oh, do you remember when?
Wow, Katie, thank you so much. I really enjoyed that. That's a good song. I'm going to have to look into this guy some more and see what other stuff he has out there. Hopefully, other people out there like the song too. I really enjoyed it. I'm going to definitely put that song on my playlist and listen to it again. I quite enjoyed that. Thank you again. If you have any other song suggestions, don't hesitate to leave a comment down below. He almost reminds me of Mark Cohen, the guy who does Walking in Memphis. We did that a couple of videos ago. He almost reminds me of him, just in terms of just telling a story and not a lot musically going on in the background. It's not like it's bombarded with a whole bunch of stuff, which I really like too. Not that there's anything wrong with lots of background music. Don't want to make it seem like that's a bad thing, but I quite like that song. I do. Yeah, I'm definitely going to put that song on my playlist, as I said before, and look into other stuff by Dermot Kennedy. Yeah, thank you so much. Coffee or something. Thank you for the recommendation there, Miss Katie. Anyways, guys, that's it for now. Thanks for stopping by. That's it for me now. Peace out, yo. And remember, if you get into trouble, don't name it after me.